that's the perfect way to end it. To go out and to pay with a steal. Dane Kuiper is one of the best defenders I've ever played with or against. So, I mean, it's just a picture-perfect ending.
Keeping me on the team. You know, you've just been a really good role model and a perfect person to go and talk to. And I know I'll be able to talk to you for years to come. But thank you. And then Coach Harry, you've been the piece since the beginning, teaching me everything, making me get in the gym. And it's just been a blessing to have you. I love you, baby. Bro, your pec still sore? Jerome is an amazing coach. He pushes us hard every day. And I just want to thank you for always being on my back. Getting my defense right, you know. And so I just want to say, be Mace, I love you like a brother. Don't cry on me. Don't cry. But yeah, I know I'll be able to talk to you for years and years in the future. I love you a lot. I want to say thank you to everyone on the staff, Ryan Merrickman, Ralph Davis, all the managers for everything they do, and Sarah. Where's Sarah? Where Sarah is, but she does a lot for us too. And then lastly, the team. I love you guys so much. There's nothing I can say. Yeah. I really appreciate you. And then I want to thank my family. You know, my parents are the best parents in the world. They drive me to be the best person I can be. And I thank you for that. My grandma's a chiropractor, and she has held me together for all these years of playing basketball.
Come on.